So the reason that the rush hour routes are being so strictly enforced is because of the new mayor in the city of Toronto. Mayor Tory has made a part of his six-point plan to tackle gridlock in the city. And one of these ways of doing it is to enforcing the rush hour routes. When we look at the rush hour routes, they are throughout the downtown core. In fact, through most of the city, there is some sort of rush hour route, whether it's westbound or eastbound, morning or afternoon. In this particular area, there's three times during the day that the rush hour route is in effect. We need everybody to do their part in order to make everyone's commute more effective, more efficient, and obviously, most importantly, safer.
It's really business as usual in the sense that police and parking enforcement never ever stop enforcing rush hour routes, tagging and towing. It's the heightened awareness now of sort of pooled resources with both police and parking enforcement making a real concerted effort to be on the rush hour routes, to stay on the rush hour routes. We've even got the contract towing companies for the police that involved heavily as well. They've dedicated extra trucks to the routes downtown.
So no matter what, when you park a motor vehicle, you have to make sure that where you're parking it, it is in a proper location. This particular area is a no stopping zone at all times, whether it's rush hour or not. That's one of the reasons that this particular vehicle is being towed. However, there are unique rush hours throughout the entire city, and that's why looking at the signs is extremely important. Because keeping in mind, you as a driver are responsible for that motor vehicle, whether or not it's yours or the company's. So moving forward, this particular car is going to cost, by the time it gets to the pound, $600 plus the storage fees. It's going to be very close to $1,000 for them to get this vehicle back out of the pound.
The parking ticket for that. Okay. Seems like you know what the issues are. Like, I'm not going to give you a lecture or anything like that. Could I just grab your first and last name?
So we need everybody to do their part as road users to ensure that they're parking properly, they're not affecting the rush hour, and that they're not obviously costing themselves money.
Well, it's kind of hard to find a parking spot for deliveries, especially if you have delivery every 500 meters. It's very demanding, and I don't know, but we have to come up with some solution, because this way I'm gonna get ticket every day. Solution, I don't know. I'm gonna see with my boss, I guess.